Did this author time travel? 14 years before the Titanic sank, an author by the name of Morgan Robertson wrote a book with an unsinkable ship. The Titan was roughly the same size as the Titanic. It had approximately the same number of people on board, and the ship sank with not enough lifeboats when an iceberg hit the right side of the boat, the same side the Titanic hit. Oh, and both boats sank in April. Do you think this is just a coincidence?